Hi, buddy. Good morning. I see the birds. You see the birds?
See the giraffe.
Oh, okay. Today, we're gonna go to Magic Kingdom today.
Yay!
Yay. And what are we gonna ride?
Alien creature.
This is so much better, so much faster to go to the bus. I think it's Hollywood tomorrow, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh yeah, you can switch that F spot.
Yeah, alright. Daddy, I think this is the line then.
We're going to head in here first because we've never been in here yet.
Isn't this the trees?
No.
It's his birthday today.
Yes.
I think so. Yeah. It is his birthday. What? Can we meet Mickey since we're there? Yeah.
Got
Space Rangers, set course for Planet Z. Stand by to disengage autopilot. You've got the stick, Space Rangers. Set course for Planet Z.
I see yours. Yeah, I see you read that.
It's literally not working.
Aim for that one. Shoot for these Z's, like these. See?
Oh, no, I didn't.
Here. Over here, beside the sun. Shoot for the bottom. The bottom Z.
I don't remember the button being that hard to press. This isn't supposed to. Is it supposed to be dark like this?
Yeah.
Mission accomplished, Space Rangers. Check the status board and review your score. And remember, you're in the beyond.
Morning.
your safety, remain seated at all times. Keep hands, arms, feet, legs, and other appendages inside your car. And please supervise younger beings. Stay clear of the doors, which will open and close automatically. Enjoy your journey. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado.
Thank you.
Felt like a lot faster than before.
Oh dear, hang on tightly, Rose. darkest way.
I almost bumps right out of the ride. But have they ever wanted to move? They steal honey.
Steal honey?
No, you go in first. Yeah, they're gonna push it. Most freaking good.
Come on, everybody! Here we go!
Thank you.
so fast.
Do not lift up on your safety bar. It will lift automatically. Then exit to your right onto the moving belt and watch your step. Please do not lift up on your safety bar. It will lift automatically.
Watch your step.
Then exit to your right onto the moving
just like